I take these goby grubs and I use this as a trailer. These jigs will catch fish on their own, but they usually need something else as a trailer, something to kind of flap out there and give it a little bit more action. So I take this and I rig it just like a grub. All right through the nose there, pop it in, and I slide it all the way down, and boom, this is what I, when I need a big largemouth and I need them fast, this is what I use.